Donkey Kong Day in Chicago. A monkey and a donkey on the loose on the same day in the Windy City. Police having their hands full, of course. The donkey was just hanging on the highway and was reunited with its owner. The stray monkey was captured roaming around an ambulance service garage. If no one claims her, she's off to a wildlife sanctuary.
That must have been a surprise for the people headed out to work.
Sounds like that road was a wildlife sanctuary.
Yes.